Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 1 of season 3 of Blue Exorcist. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. There we go!
Oops, I'm gone.
We better see Shemmy. You sure? He looks so much older in this, and I can't. Oh my God. Right, you still need to open it. I mean, yeah, it's been a long, like, hot behind minute since season 2, but. Get food. No! Ooh, holy crap. Well, that was easy. Right? Oh my God. Why would you ask that? Especially out loud. You don't need everybody staring at you. We hope. I mean, we all knew that, though. Oh. Yeah, duh, there's always a price. Damn, so quickly though. Right? You just. Yeah. Seem really suspicious than usual. Definitely. Even gonna interfere or somebody get hurt. Of course they did. Right? Because it's just her. Hold on, but this isn't a trick question, though. No, you can't always cut something. Of course not. Literally your worst fears. I mean, do we have time to say this? You telling me he'd just been sitting there her whole entire time? I mean, we saw that beforehand, but damn. Yeah. Not the passenger princess. Right, especially at a time like this. Right. And there he goes. Not the hair. Damn, but I get it. That was some good ass hair, though. Oh. Well, that's gross. But no. It feels so good to come back to this series because, oh my God, literally after finishing season two all those years ago, I thought we would never get a freaking season three. Once again, I never trust Mephisto. Like, always. He was always very like, yeah, there's something about you I don't really like. Yes, we love your voice actor. Duh. But you yourself and the initiative that he plans, But no, like seriously, coming back to this after so many fucking years later after season two, because it ain't really been 10 years. It's been like really less than that. So at least about almost a good 6 or 7 years. Since I watched both season one and season two, because I had watched season one, I binged season one and the movie when it was still on Netflix, and then I think at the time it was either coming out for winter 2017 or winter or spring. I don't really remember, but it was a hot long minute ago. And just like at that time when it finished, I just never thought we were ever gonna get something else. Because I mean, it is an underrated series. It's so freaking good and such. And that with whatever the hell we are going into this season, especially with the character with the blonde hair and his partner, hopefully you get more context on that. Because it's only the first episode, but of course, like everything that we've seen, some of it is, of course, like going to be like major to the story, and then everything else is just like might be like a side quest or whatever. But no, I love the fact that it in a way it kind of continues where season two left off, which is good because of the fact is like it gives you those feels of, oh, hey, here's that one shot from the movie, here's something from season two. You're probably not going to see anything from season one, but still be happy that we're still referencing those, which is really good because as someone who has not seen season two in a hot ass minute, I still don't really remember everything because that was such a long time ago. But no, like it just feels so good and weird to be back with this show because, like, once again, never would have fucking thought. But once again, even in 2024, you never say never with shows that are finally getting like a third, a fourth, a fifth, a sixth, a tenth freaking season of something because, once again, you never fucking know. But other than that, guys, that's my reaction to towards episode one of season three of Blue Exorcist. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel, I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all on Saturday for episode two. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.